sir.
Hero, does that mean bad guy?
You got it.
I'm a bad guy. Sometimes I can be a real bad guy.
I'll talk about that shit. You want me to choke you out now or later, you cocksucker? I'll talk about that bullshit. We have plenty to talk about. You know, fuck about, you know, that bullshit about me. It was all set up and everything anyway. I spent 2 years of my life in that fucking stinky old prison. And, you know, that was under McMahon's watch. I was wrestling for him when that, all that shit went down. You know, fuck, let's move on, cocksucker.
What's cut the tape?
What do you remember?
Hey, just like, you know, before we met, don't be asking me anything about that fucking bullshit, that, you know, back in the 80s or whenever, about McDonald's, okay? Let's just move on.
All right, let's look at, one thing we haven't really talked about.
Shut up! I'm fucking going over some notes here, you son of a bitch. I want some decent fucking material here. Let me get my head right.
All right, I was just joking with you. I really don't give a shit if you interrupt me, you know, when I'm reading my notes, but don't ever let it happen again, okay?
We didn't touch on Japan at all, do you?